Horticulture is the art and science of plants, and our students get to work with them in their labs throughout their college career. As a society, we're learning all about the environment around us, and as horticulturists, we play a big role in that environment, and our students get to be involved with plants on a regular basis and learn how to interact with those plants and how those plants interact with our environment and other people. With this degree, our students are working all over the green industry. They're working doing research, they're installing landscapes, they're working at garden centers, they're working in parks and recreation, so they get to have daily interaction with plants all the time and helping the environment.
If you were to cut into here, how would it look over on this side?
I mean, if you're gonna cut it, I mean, is the cut gonna be the nice flat cut?
Or if I wanted to remove this, I would get it as close to that curve as possible.
This is a very hands-on program, and we get an opportunity to meet industry professionals from the very beginning, so you get to really understand what the industry is about. So it's not just classroom learning, you're out in nature. The outdoor lab is just, it's so phenomenal. So you get to see and touch and practice all the things that you're learning.
The program here at STLCC Merrimack is the only one in the area, and we have a great connection with our green industry. So our students get to interact with people that are already out in the field every single day doing their work, both in the classroom, in the labs, on field trips, on classroom visits. They get to be amongst their peers on a regular basis. So our students get to actually come outside and do things in the garden. They get to plant and work in the garden and learn how to prune properly. We also have a greenhouse that students get to work in and grow plants. We have a plant sale that students are heavily involved in. They grow plants from seed to sale. We have an 11-acre garden classroom here on campus that students get to spend their time in. We also have an urban garden. We have a lot of native plants. We have a great collection of trees that students get to use and study with on a regular basis.
We do a lot of field trips. We get to do a lot here on the grounds. And if you are into horticulture, Merrimack has 11 acres worth of turf and gardening and display beds and just all types of things you can get your hands in.
We assume that people are in horticulture because they don't want to be behind a desk, so we bring them outside as much as possible. I think they really love that. They form a nice community amongst each other, and they stay in touch once they get out of school. I think that students also love the fact that when they get out of school, there's a lot to choose from. We have a broad field, and they love the fact that there are different options for them. They're not pigeonholed into one area, but they have lots of things to choose from. They're also learning to work using sustainable practices, best management practices, which are some alternatives to ways things used to be done, and so they get that technology infused into their education as well.
After leaving a four-year school to come to this program, completely changing my field, I quickly realized that I was almost pretty much going to be guaranteed a job when I graduate this program, and I feel really confident that when I graduate, I'm going to have all the tools that I need to succeed, and that I'll be able to walk into a job that I really enjoy.